Good evening. I hope everyone is doing great and staying safe at their places. So I congratulate all the ladies out there who are waiting for their graduations to complete to join FOTS. So your waiting period is over and now you can join National Defence Academy Pune and you can fulfill your dreams 4 years prior. You have to write the examination, which is conducted by UPSC, and the forms will be out in September or first week of October, and the examination is in November. This is for the June course, and I really appreciate that you all who have just cleared your 12th, please write this examination. Check out the criteria, the subjects, who can apply, who cannot apply. Go and check the NDA notification and you can find it out. The books to refer would be Pathfinder, NDA Examination by Aryant. And please work on your weaknesses. Check out with your friends who are preparing for, the male counterparts who are preparing for NDA Examination. Seek help from them, take guidance who has cleared it already. And I'm pretty much sure that you are going to don the uniform. Please, if the history is changing for you, make sure you also change the history. I pray to God that you all clear and you adorn the uniform and complete the dreams. All the best, and all the best to all of you for your examination. Please prepare yourself well. Do not sleep. Work on your weaknesses. Analyze the key areas. Analyze the time. Solve the last year, 10 years question paper before you are going for any examination. It will really helpful for you. Trust me. At the end, I would just like to say, keep working hard and smartly as well. Focus on your physical strengths. Do workouts. And I hope you will definitely sail through. All the best.